All Hodgkin's lymphomas and non-Hodgkin lymphomas are staged to determine which areas of the body are affected. So stage 1 involves a single lymph node region. Stage 2 involves two or more lymph node regions on the same side of the diaphragm. Stage 3 involves lymph node regions on both sides of the diaphragm. And stage 4 involves multiple affected lymph nodes throughout the body.